Please. Okay, we are indeed live. Hello there, viewers.
But turning us into what? Some kind of concentrate they're using for God knows. We should have known the elders would return. We should have known they never left.
No bonds need improvement, okay. Oh, what was the council mission? Sorry. Okay, Spectre Sectoid. Okay.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Okay, so we have a council mission to do, which I don't know which squad we have we can send over. Okay, this isn't sort of the main squad, but it's elements of the main squad and then elements of the backup squad. I forgot to check if we had Sundstrom available or not. Considering the fact he's our star soldier. But he, Bull, and Feedback are the top three of our soldiers. The Italian sniper dude also follows along on that path as well.
For an emergency extraction of a VIP working for the Resistance. The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing.
Yes, thanks, Central.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
That's a long run.
Advent already knows we're here. So your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay, considering the fact we aren't in concealment. We're only gonna make blue movements. Spectre and Sectoids, okay. Better be a fire weapon.
No escape.
Seize the Narwhals. And get rid of a Sectoid. Key feedback right.
Moving to position.
We kind of do want to get rid of that Spectre. If possible. So what I'm hoping is we can use you and then Donut to grenade the
I can handle that.
Place, grenade that truck to explode.
This is for
which
you.
Then would give enough damage to that Spectre unit. For then a couple of follow-up attacks. Do deal some damage.
Whatever you say.
Well, I can get the Spectre down. It's gonna be a lot easier, I'd say. Might be a bit subjective here, but it's slightly easier. Give me the good side of 50. Thank you.
Running and gunning. Double time.
Run and gun, and your movement would cause the Sectoid to panic because he's flanked. And then that movement is causing me to panic because we have the scuba guy. And the Sectoid, then. Overwatch don't actually end the Codex's existence on this mortal plane just yet. I'd keep you back at a distance. Oh, here he is, the Warlock. No, it's not the Warlock. It's the Assassin. Ah, this is bad. Teleport after taking damage, summon Sun Lancers, missed shots will generate shielding. Immune to melee, regenerates lost. Immune to
you!
Okay. Bull's Blade Storm isn't gonna work.
Sounds like that Chosen is headed right for us.
But at least they don't have Shadow Step, unlike the Warlock is the one that got the Shadow Step this time around, so.
Armor still holding! They're flanking my position!
Oh. It's using Ursa. Oh,
your forces grow weaker with every breath. Their wounds will quicken the march to death.
I need some help!
My body, health.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Head there. Then Soulfire.
Body grows weak.
The Andromedan. I'll skip right now.
I enjoy watching your meager attempts at wielding the Elder's gift.
You cannot run!
I take a new approach.
Okay, feedback. I'm gonna first move Swear Magnet.
I can handle that.
To a little bit of a better placement because the heal would actually be of decent use to it. Because we won't get the acid burn straight away here.
Go help him out!
Donuts are 91. Don't miss it this time.
Not too shabby.
Okay, give feedback, Ryan. Combat protocol, please. Thank you. Still got combat protocol left. Just in case it's super good.
I am badly wounded.
You are indeed
badly
wounded.
There is no room for mistakes here.
No longer burning from the acid. It kind of doesn't help it, their situation though.
A useful aid.
It's bad enough that I am gonna have her just
squad's order confirmed.
Keep her much more of a distance from everyone else. Okay. Because of what chosen we're encountering. I want everyone possible for an Overwatch to be Overwatched.
Seems doable.
Although, Donut,
you have the power.
You're using your teamwork so that we can get Swear Magnet to end that codex's existence. Then Valentine, move within the blue. And Overwatch, feedback. Same for you, move
on
in
your
the
order.
Blue. And Overwatch. Okay, Hellion, move him
on
into
your
blue.
Order.
Overwatch. Feedback. I'm gonna do a
solid copy.
Unusual, brand position one of you with Decimate because you're a little further out from everyone else.
No problem, boss.
There's that in. We don't need everyone on Overwatch. Says
you are perhaps the lowliest of all the wretched creatures inhabiting this world. Look on your death today as an act of kindness on my part. The forces of XCOM are legendary for their prowess in battle. Their fabled command even more so. Today you face a warrior unlike any you have ever encountered. One who will be your end.
We've got the Chosen right where we want them. It's time to strike.
I will remember each and every insult made by your kind.
Explosive out!
Donut, you're gonna give her a shield. Told you.
I got nothing.
Surely you can do better.
Ok, Okay. You run, Bull.
Moving to position.
Go there and immune to melee, so. Yes!
I won't be slowed by your feeble attacks.
It hit the plate!
It is but a scratch. All with the Elder's commander at my service.
I've been troops here!
Faction!
Okay, stun marks.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
One's already dead.
Hostile terminated.
As one dies, another is already born to take his place. The wind cannot be contained. You've proven resilient in the face of overwhelming odds, and still you've accomplished so little. Was it worth it?
Okay, swear magnet. Have a scanning protocol. That's where they are. Okay. Combat. Combat protocol is that is an unmissable attack. Yeah, my.
There is no place you can hide from me.
You didn't miss, so... Don't miss. You didn't miss.
X-ray neutralized.
Though it pains me to flee from a worthy adversary, the Elders will not allow me to die in this world. We will meet again.
I'd say we owe our people a break after taking down that Chosen, Commander. I doubt it'll be long before we see that thing again, though. No problem, boss. Boom!
Can't explode it twice, can you? Blade storm.
Target asset sighted.
We win.
Target eliminated. Asset in tow. Moving to position.
Who wins? Blade storm wins.
On the move.
Okay. Had you guys moved in blue, so in case anything does pop up. Well, this is your sort of fast travel closer to
Running.
Everyone.
I'm on
brilliant in sight of that thing there.
I'm on it.
Alright, donut. as we got no more
affirmative
zeros right now.
Got it.
Okay, VIP is out. Beast
VIP
is injured, but Beast's injuries are not fatal, and
running.
Almost the entire squad can get out this next turn.
Need to ask twice.
Only
solid copy.
A guy who likes a lot of donuts.
A long approach.
That he's even nicknamed himself Donuts.
Moving out.
Is going to be delayed.
Just in time. Heading home.
My battle is over.
I'm gone. There's something out there.
Well, there is still an alien. But it doesn't matter.
Whatever you say.
Donut.
I'm going.
Is out. Donut is out. The assassin has been killed, and that's the first ever time I have defeated the assassin. Adversary is Reapers, so it kind of would have been a great thing to have had our friend and best soldier, Yuri Cubson, nonetheless, but
Admins officials revealed today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train Advent forces.
Oh yes, Webman took it
beyond our reach. Immortal children to immortal gods. Both will fall.
Hello, Commander.
And we've got a new scientist as well.
We already have forces deployed on a covert action, Commander.
Oh, yeah.
We won't be able to initiate another operation until the current one is complete.
Not now. My sort of plan is to finish off this 5 days.
The elders have created a great many things, but today you have destroyed what is perhaps most sacred to their vision. It was a courageous, if not entirely foolish act.
Okay, another thing to the Avatar.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Now, as I touch this, let's get that.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Soon enough, the Chosen will be trying to hide from us.
You're starting to win over my people, Commander. And that says something. Things are going so well, Sounds like my Reapers can take on some new orders.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Alright, Sergeant, I'd sense where. Magnet. Send those two and negate the captured.
My kind will do whatever is needed.
Right, you need a promotion. It's okay, I guess.
Shen managed to pull a set of encoded coordinates from the vial we recovered at the alien black site. And it looks like we're headed towards another as-of-yet unidentified facility. There are a bunch of theories floating around as to what we'll find. But at this point, I'm not ready to commit to anything until I see for myself.
Rookies, one of which is going to be trained up as a new scientist.
Avenger plotting new course.
As we do need a new scientist. Well, I do want a new scientist. Is the more to the point of question.
Our soldiers took some hits during the most recent covert action, but word from the medical team is they'll all be fine.
Yes, and Lane. Borderline.
Covert is our specialty. Let's just hope your people can keep up.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do. I will make that our highest priority.
Okay, so we can't do the Avatar yet. Next would be there, and then deal with that as well, though. So, skill 2 birds, 1 stone. We need to make contact with
him to
get contact with another place. And there's also got a facility. So, by contact there, I can get the facility if required. Which it is going to be required.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
New stuff in the black market. Continue your training, and we're going to give you domination immediately.
Your interference in my plans may slow, but can never stop the inevitable fate of this world.
Lieutenant Plus, well, send you the guy to get a promotion, send you, and we'll send you to stop them getting captured.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
This will prove to have been an important breakthrough. I will begin our research immediately.
Weak there, which... Okay, borderline, you are... heavy. Right. Okay, engineering.
Commander? I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in...
supplies. View targets. Chapter device 23 aliens. 4 explosives. Supplies, it's a hidden event. Sabotage transmitter. Neutralize Sword Commander. Gets me supplies. And it's cast as difficult
for the Western US precinct.
Difficult.
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Oh, lost. Okay. Well, you'll know immediately.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Zentrum's gonna have more use here. Because Zentrum's already having use of being stealth and killing the commander. My sort of plan is to immediately neutralize the commander, then just evac out. Mainly because I don't want the squad wounded, and I don't want them to lose as much will as I want to then immediately do the coordinates. Black site ones, I think they were, or was
we
it
just
codex?
Got a tip from a resistance contact in the field. A high-ranking advent officer was spotted moving through the area with limited escorts. This could be a chance for us to disrupt their current operations and throw off their command structure.
Limited escorts.
Your orders are to
aliens.
Eliminate that officer with extreme prejudice.
Okay, I guess you can call that limited. Not.
Menace 1-5, we're tracking the advent general and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
As I expected, Commander, there are significant readings indicative of the lost moving throughout the combat zone. Be careful out there.
I have sight beyond vision.
You
I found their patrol.
Which is great.
Other calls. I'll maintain my watch. Move.
As it's always available here, I will take the high ground.
Rolling out.
Well, with as many people as I can take the high ground with, I'll take the high ground.
Already there.
As if Star Wars has proven one thing, the high ground is always great. Do they spot us? No, they spotted lost. I can tell because the lost are active. Lost are active, but the lost don't know about us, so they can't head towards us. Which means that they'll head towards the enemies. Give the enemies hell for us. gives you hell. I don't know if that would reveal us or not, so... There's no better way that to find out than to actually... do it, so... Well, this is gonna bring more lost in. Yes, it does reveal us, so I don't want to be revealed right now, so reload to point of last concealment, especially as well as the lost swarm. I don't want that yet. I'll have that if the aliens themselves force it, but I don't want to be the cause of a lost swarm, so... Back here.
Let's do this.
Bull through there. Alien. To there. Get the door.
Moving to position.
And that door is clear for people to go in. Done up. We all know this room is clear and we can get into it without much issues. Link.
I understand.
Scorch Wallet. Well, you might find it great down there. I don't think it is great for you down there, so.
On Overwatch.
Only 6 damage.
I know.
Codex Inspector. Okay. But as we haven't been spotted yet, we aren't going to be attacked. Nor is the general going to decide that he wants to leave.
On my way.
Apparently they didn't get you spotted, and it didn't, so... Sorry, stay like
head
that.
Now.
Head there. Sundstria. Personally right now I don't want to get you shooting anyone. I want you
I can cover it. You will never hide from me. You have my trust. Affirmative.
A bull can do it, not going through that window, so that's great news from our concealment. Okay, more loss there. Scorch taking
guide
that same corner that bull had.
Scanning.
Yeah, didn't get a kill, mate. You got Cal. Yeah, I didn't get that Cal.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Of course, the guy who spots it initially is Sinister.
I've
shot one on Shadow. Is it? Stays in Shadow regardless. They're in stasis. Squad is concealed. We're concealed, but let's give
it. But I can reach it.
Some elements and idea that maybe they're not the only ones there.
I've found their patrol.
I've spotted our objective. Target identity confirmed.
Okay.
That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this. Already there.
On the prize.
Moving to position.
Up there.
Cover slung.
Okay, let's retry that, shall we? Damn your feedback, I will debrief you later on why you should always be careful at where you stand. Alien Overwatch, feedback for
Overwatch.
Donuts. Head there again and spot. But head there because you'll be the next one on target's type.
We've got a hostile squad here. Objective in range. Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this. I strike at your heart.
Ambush kill and we haven't even decided that the squad's gonna be revealed for the need of an ambush. Okay. So yeah, we're not gonna ambush.
No need to ask twice.
Ambush and reveal the squad just yet.
The power guides me.
Came back for more. Let's make sure to take it out this time.
Okay, the brute is active. Which has made the officer. Commander, the kill. You least know where I put keys for it.
I know where you are.
Going out there is going to be spotted. So is going out there. Essentially got you guys in a rock in a hard place. Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Okay. Shoot is the Archon King.
A deadly stowaway.
Okay, so reveal the entire squad though, so I'm gonna be careful of the time I choose to do it. And the time I choose to do it was not meant to be then. Yes, Bol would have killed a loss, but I kind of didn't want to set off the entire hornet's nest yet. And I could have saved the sting. Now I especially know what Homebone does.
It's on them!
I think oh no, we're still concealed from that. Wow. Okay then. Oh yeah, because you can spot himself. You can spot stuff so.
Roger, watch. I've got my eyes on it.
Eyes on the prize.
Thank you.
Overwatch.
Soul Harvest. I can keep you.
They'll carry it.
Onto the Archon King. And then reload.
And reload.
I'll maintain my watch.
Eyes on the prize.
Overwatch again. Let's see what the aliens do this time. He shot. He did get shot. That's their move. Going to be a Reaper revealing one, but it's an idea nevertheless. Reaper, I want you to move to the edge.
My life is in your hands.
There. Ah, we already used the thing. It's gonna ruin. Okay, this next turn's gonna be the turn of reveal. Guesstimate, whatever. And our revealing soldier is going to be Sunstrom. Soldier doing the actual revealing is going to be such a good guess. Burning. He's susceptible to burning. He's gone. Yeah, this turn's going to be the squad revealing turn. Archon King, vanish!
My training fails me. No point trying to hide now!
Okay, why didn't Sinstrom's vanish work? Thank you.
Target neutralized.
Harry came in great use there. Okay, as we're all revealed, we're all here.
I'm going!
Rule revealed, rule here. Valentine.
Go, go, go!
Down there. Feedback.
Moving to
down
position.
There. And end the saga of the poor trooper.
Target eliminated. We're picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Of course they would.
They've got me locked in!
Of course they would go for Link. Okay, I need to rethink the revealing turn. Okay. So that one for now. Cause I need to rethink the turn of getting revealed. I want someone else to get the Archon King damaged.
Getting it done. Will do.
This is good. Hopefully.
Roger. I've got my eyes on it.
I'll leave you Overwatch.
Guide leave my you. Hand.
Leave you Overwatched.
I'll maintain my watch. Moving to Overwatch.
Well,
moving to Overwatch.
Overwatched. What I want to do is I want to move Ryan up here. Well, I say up here, up with Sindstrom, because of all our guys who can actually do anything. Back Ryan would be easiest guy to do it. You had an Advent officer right next to you, and you
no need to ask twice.
Decide not to go for that Advent officer. Okay, so let's reload the autosave to the start of this turn because I accidentally moved Hellion when I wasn't supposed to move him. Oh god. I need to get him a bond mate with the name Electric Eye. Only fans of Judas Priest would get that reference. Hopefully. Okay, so I know at least that this second going up this way is safe. from getting killed. Donut, I want you to climb up
all right here.
I'll get you revealed. Sinistrum.
I am on the move. I'll keep an eye on it. No one will slip past. Moving to Overwatch. Overwatch.
Yeah, and Ryan obviously has his advanced data. He can Overwatch whenever he wants. As long as he hasn't fired during the turn. Oh yes, Archon King is the thing I do want to do.
Up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let them get on board that ship.
Oh yeah, they know. He knows Alien is there. Yeah, I don't care. Okay. Let's watch it die. Sense them and feedback.
On your order!
It's just one of the more typical days of playing XCOM. This is just typical. Combat protocol, not the general, but that lost dasher there, because the dasher is the one that's going to cause all the problems to you. Sunstone. Banish on the Archon. We aren't gonna be able to stop him escaping, to my knowledge.
X-ray neutralized. Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostile. Can't allow them to recover the general body. That is not good. Toss me some ammo!
They're gone. A reload won't cause a reaction to the Archon King.
You cannot run. Target eliminated. Deflected.
That knowledge in hand.
Re-up and reload.
I'm going to end.
Let's do this.
Hold on. I'm gonna reload and I think I know a guy who can end it once and for all. He's a guy who he's well famous for missing a lot, but he's also a guy that's got a guaranteed damage, guaranteed hit machine.
I am reloading.
Or I can try again. I'm gonna be continuously trying this turn again until we get the kill. I don't care how long it takes. Well, I do slightly care because I have time constraints, but You get what I mean. You get what I mean. We can go for an entire episode trying to get that kill.
Oh yeah.
Okay, feedback. I want you to get that dash hit. Sinstrom.
Target neutralized.
Probably with a call out of Sinstrom Dunk. With that. Then combat protocol.
I'm reloading.
But not enough to handle us. Good work out there, people.
I am eager to begin examining the subject as soon as we can get it back to the lab. We might as well take advantage of Dr. Valen's existing experiments, as I have no intention of trying to replicate them myself.
On your order.
This, but
it's still moving.
This shot still did damage. Because yeah, it's
target neutralized. Enemy is still up.
Okay. Donuts.
I'm going.
Spectrum Codex. We've done the mission parameters, so I can bail the squad if I want to. If I so decide to bail the squad.
Not too shabby!
To Sinstrom, that's an ambush kill because. Oh, yeah, we have loot there. Never mind.
X-ray neutralized.
My ammo's running low!
Okay, there, there.
That's it.
Domination of Codex.
Let it happen.
Let's Link do the honors here.
I'll need more ammo soon. Loading fresh ammo. My turn on watch.
I'm coming for you.
Run and gun yourself all the way down there.
Good
please.
To go.
Overwatch.
I'm ready. Give him a big
restoration heal. To the squad members that need it, so Valentine back to full health. And Sinistrum also back to full health.
Ready to engage.
Oh, good. Now I'm forgetting the rest of the lyrics of that part of the Twilight Gods. When does the Twilight
The
Gods, will they ever return? I stop to take a
second. But I can reach it. Back online. Overwatch.
Feedback. Come to that, please. Thank you.
Overwatch.
Sundstrom, come to here.
I won't let them pass. I'll maintain my watch.
Missed in my own reflexes. Very good. No, you're not soul firing off new found friend. Sulfide.
Your flesh is
idiot
weak.
Who thinks you can take this? He gets killed off later.
Confirmation. Mission accomplished.
One alien hasn't died because he was mind-controlled, and we mind-controlled him to,
another loyal citizen.
Not ever attack
from
us
this day by the radical elements who would poison our world's future. And still, the elders offer their hand in friendship. This burden they bear for the sake of all humanity.
Well, another day, another few aliens, not around anymore. I say, great result. Don't you? Screen's done. Most damage and most attacks to Sundstrom.
The soldier that joined us from the Resistance is certainly a quick study, having already surpassed some of our other soldiers' capabilities. Now that we have recovered one of Dr. Valen's test subjects, I can begin an autopsy
Hello,
on the specimen
Commander.
As soon as you give the order, Commander.
Plasma launch 6 days.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Yeah. Avatar project this, Avatar project that.
Avenger plotting new course.
That definitely. After the actual contacting itself,
setting course
then
for
I
sector
will
one, the Arctic.
Do that for the last ones. That's with slight reductions in costs of the last ones.
We have a steady trace on the chosen assassin. She's active in this area here.
Alright, not now. Now
Avenger
is there, and
course.
We are about to get a spark, which kind of is risky getting a spark this late, but if I surround him with the good squad, he'll be fine. Spark 001.
This is but one trial. There will be no end to the tests of your endurance,
Commander.
Are your forces truly ready for what lies ahead?
I'm glad to see our joint effort paid off like we hoped. This latest piece of intel on the Chosen might prove useful. Keep this up, Commander. And we might just make you an honorary Reaper. My people are up for some additional work if you've got any orders for us, Commander.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
I was about to do that next anyway. So.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
Yeah, that
you're the boss.
Useful. North and L, 3 days. Sustain, that's good thing for.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
I have come to firmly believe that Dr. Valen's unbridled ambition left Dr. Commander to maintain some semblance of reason. Led her to pursue a path of research that was as misguided as my own service to admit.
The science is eager to begin, Commander.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region. If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of supplies and equipment.
What do you say?
It would take a machine for you to truly understand the Elder's ways. Shows the depth of your inexperience.
I'm gonna set priority for recovery first, and then. Right, so. One thing to do is, it's going to be the end of the stream now, I believe, because I want to do the spaceship in the next episode, so yeah, it's going to be the end of this stream. Hope you enjoyed, hope to see you all again. Sound service going silent.